Jesse James was a lad who killed many a man. He robbed the Glendale train. He stole from the rich, he gave to the poor. He'd a hand and a heart and a brain.
For Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard had saved Jesse James in his grave.
Jesse was a man, a friend to the poor. He'd never see a man suffer pain. And with his brother Frank, he robbed Chicago Bank. And he stopped that Glendale train.
For Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard has saved Jesse James in his grave.
It was on a Wednesday night and the moon was shining bright. They robbed the Glendale train. And the people they did say from many miles away, it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James.
For Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward touched on Mr. Howard and saved Jesse James in his grave.
Oh, the people held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death. They wondered how he'd ever come to die. It was one of the gang called Little Robert Ford, who shot poor Jesse on the side.
Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard has laid